Coming segment, because our community editor is going to show us unusual ways to make some extra cash. You do not want to miss this. But first, more headlines.
Okay, one Las Vegas casino is taking Earth Day very seriously with some fun ways to go green.
Speak to my baby girl with this sexy little attitude. Ask it up because you know so that's the reason.
Okay, yes, we are playing reggae, but we're not talking about that green. This is Las Vegas' first solar-powered DJ booth. That's what we're talking about. Located at the Palms Casino Resort. The Palms, along with the Nine Group, kicked off Earth Day weekend Friday with the unveiling of the DJ booth and the first grease-powered bus, which will be used by the RTC.
Well, I think it's part of our culture now, and being on the cutting edge of it and trying to provide ways of being different and unique, I think it's great. This is a pretty special moment, and it's something, it's a first again for Las Vegas and first for the Palms, so we're real excited about it.
George always coming up with firsts, which is always nice to see, including the grease bus, which is powered by used vegetable oil from Nine Steakhouse.